Hello there. This week we're off out to sea with the Central South Sailors, who are competing in the World Dart Catamaran Championships. The laser firm from Banbury, who make the craft, are up here in the Welsh resort of Abersoch, organising the biggest event of its kind ever seen in the world. 300 boats, 600 crew. Let's join them cat sailing. Ole on, yeah. Ole on, mama. Ole on, well, Abersoch on the tip of North Wales has always been a popular holiday and yachting resort. For the Dart World Championships, it's become Central South by the sea. The Banbury firm Laser, who make all the craft, are landlocked, of course, and so they've brought their fleet of racing machines to the coast. Sailors from 14 nations have turned up for the first ever World Championships, a week of racing.
300 of them have come here. Now that's the biggest ever one design sailing event in the world. The biggest ever. We've chosen Abersoch because it's got fantastic sailing waters. It's got facilities here that can cater with the boats on the shore. There's no qualifying. If you've got a dart, you can enter. People have come from Russia. The Russians have sent their Olympic team here. Guys come from Australia, Canada. Huge numbers have come from Europe. In fact, 140 foreigners have travelled all the way to Abersoch.
With so many boats in the races, the beach is awash every morning with the hustle and bustle of rigging. The great thing about this competition is that everyone has to sail the same sort of boat. They all start equal.
The boats are absolutely identical. That's the nice thing about this, so that pound notes don't win races. Now yacht racing is so expensive that unless you've got a huge sponsor, you simply don't win. With a Dart 18, you get on the boat and it's up to you. What makes winning, there's a number of things. You've got to want to win, first of all, and that means you've got to concentrate. You've got to work as a crew, as a team with your crew. Try not to shout at them too much. Try to enjoy the race. You've got to understand tactics. You've got to understand which way is the wind going, follow the course, and get round the course in first position. And most of all, you've got to have that boat handling. Because in Dart 18, you're going so fast, 5% of extra speed could be something like 20 minutes at the end of a race. It's nail-biting stuff.
Weather permitting, the World Championship week is made up of a race a day. The wind's blowing over 20 knots, it means 3 hours of high-speed splashing through the sea. At times it looks terrifying, a running battle against wild wind and rough water, and yet the experts reckon that cat sailing is simple. Here's the beginner's guide to staying afloat.
The main sheet and the tiller is controlled by the helmsman. So you've got a stick and a bit of string. That controls a big sail with battens, which are fiberglass slats in the sail to keep it in a wing-like shape. That produces the power, that makes it go fast. The crew has got a much smaller sail, what we call a jib, but they're kept active. There's a trapeze by which the crew is trapezing from a bit of wire right at the top of the mast, feet on the deck, leaning right back. It's very, very exciting. And the thing about it is, if you're out there and you don't win, the buzz and excitement is so much, you're tingling by the time you come ashore.
French national champions win the first race and another crew from France the second. But the Brits sail back with a win in race three. The Central South crews are up near the front of the field. But the main aim of the World Championships is to make everyone into a winner. In catamaran sailing, winning isn't everything, but competing is. What's it like crewing on one of these?
Exhilarating, very exhilarating. Especially when it's blowing a little bit, yeah.
Do you feel safe?
No, never. But that's the whole point of it.
chose dart sailing about 10 years ago. I used to be a windsurfer. And one day I saw this catamaran blasting past me while I was leaning out and working quite hard. And I felt I would really like to try that. So I tried it one day and just bought one. I just thought it was really good. It's the difference is between a Ferrari and a Mini, really.
On a wind like today, when it's very windy, the control is no control. You just let everything off and just go for survival, because it's the only way to sail the race to get a result. If you capsize, you're stuffed.
The blustery conditions capsized many a boat and sunk a few world title hopes. The first ever championships were finally won by a crew from Cornwall. And Laser of Banbury proved that cat sailing is racing into the future.
People like the scene, they're enjoying the evenings. There are 700 or 800 people having a party every night until the early hours. So word of mouth means this is growing, because we're almost outgrowing ourselves. That's how big Dart is, it's huge.